jealous for me. Rise like a hurricane, I am a tree, bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. And all of a sudden, I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so. Just how beautiful. How he loves us. unshakable. So let my roots go down deep, unmovable and unshakable in you. I wanna be unmovable and unshakable. So let my roots go down deep, unmovable and unshakable in you. So let my roots go down deep, unmovable and unshakable in you. I wanna be unmovable and unshakable. So let my roots go down deep, unmovable and unshakable in you. For I wanna be like a tree planted by the streams of living waters. And I want to be like a tree planted by the streams of living water. Oh, I want to be like a tree planted by the streams steady. I want to be found faithful to the end. I want to be found faithful. I want to be found steady. I want to be found faithful. Steady, I wanna be found faithful to.
Thank you. tonight, we will intercede for the teams in Nepal and West Papua. The Nepal team is ministering in Hetauda to minister to the local pastors, Tibetan refugee communities, and those impacted by the recent earthquakes. The West Papua team is ministering in Erickson Trit Theological College, revival services at the local church, and citywide prayer meetings at Manokwari. We will first pray for the Nepal team. They will be in Nepal from January 10th to 21st. Please come in agreement with my prayer, then raise your intercession for the team. Father, thank you for every son and daughter in this strong army. They have been thoroughly equipped and prepared by you. I lift up the team leader and preacher, Pastors Brock and Caleb. We pray for them to minister and lead with your wisdom, discernment, and love. Truly, they carry the Father's heart. I lift up the ministers of this team, Daniel, Umbi, Hannah, Jen, Magdalene, Marie, Rebecca, Ruth, Susy, and Yeon. We cover their health and unity with protection in the name of Jesus. We pray that every minister will confidently operate in your spirit and release your kingdom with joy and ease from grace. We declare lasting fruit to be born from them in Jesus' name. May the local pastor, VP, be refreshed and encouraged greatly from the team. I pray that the ministry he carries in his heart will flourish. May the tasks he put his hands to come alive and thrive, God. We honor him for his faithfulness to your call. Bless your son for your glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You have set them on, but we declare that the attacks on their physical bodies are trespasses of the enemy, and as sons and daughters of the Most High King, we take authority and rebuke the enemy, and we declare supernatural healing over Umbi, Ruth, Dan, Maggie, Daisy, and Pastor Caleb. We cover them in the blood of Christ and affirm our brothers and sisters. They are ministering in Hetauda as co-heirs with Christ. and truly they will minister out of the glorious riches that you have for them. We pray that this team will operate powerfully in the healing ministry tonight. Lord, we ask for things considered impossible in this world. We pray for the lame to walk, blind eyes to see, limbs to grow out, consistent pain to fall away to your glory, God. Father, I pray that the glory that breaks out at this revival service will not be contained in the walls of time and space, but that the locals of Hitauda who weren't at the service would share in your glory. We want the people of Nepal to taste and see that the Lord is truly good. I pray for their peace and healing and breakthrough because you are a generous God. You are generous. Yes, in Jesus' name we pray, amen. Team. They will be ministering from January 12 to 21st. The team leader is Jasmine, and the team preacher is Pastor Paul Yu. Let's cover them with our prayers. Let's pray. Thank you, Lord. This team is a beautiful blend of New Philly's communities in Korea and Australia. We pray for this team to walk in the joy of the Lord everywhere they go. We rejoice in them because you are with them, God. And I lift up to you Pastor Jasmine and Pastor Paul. I pray you will empower their leadership and guide them as they lead the team. We pray for your protection over the team's health, their rest, and unity. Anoint Alex, Anna, Grace, Rafaela, Jamie, John, Kate, Louise, Macy, and Sarah with boldness and fire. I declare this team is bringing heaven to earth as carriers of Christ. The love of Christ will flow from their eyes, their mouths, and hands like water from fountains, because you made them to be images of you, Jesus. I lift up to you the local pastor, Pastor Tandi. I pray for his intimacy with you, made abound with rich delights in your presence. As the team honors him and receives from him, I pray he will be encouraged in his spirit and receive from our team as well. We thank you for the ministry he stewards. We declare fruitfulness and faithfulness over his ministry in Jesus' name. We bless him. Let's pray. Almighty, we believe that you sent this team to Manokwari, West Papua, with the purpose of establishing your kingdom there. So I thank you for the faithful sons and daughters who are ministering at Makarismo's Church at the revival service tonight. I pray that when Pastor Paul preaches, the anointing of the Holy Spirit would fill the room, and the presence of God would open up every person to receive your word. May your words on his tongue be preached with power, precision, and wisdom to reach behind hardness of hearts, God. Father, we pray that right now you would stir up hunger in the church. Create in the people a hunger and thirst for more of you. Holy Spirit, answer I cry for them tonight with the outpouring of your Spirit and glory. Jesus, we ask for the real and undeniable encounter with you that will empower the church of Nepal. God, we need your fire. Release your fire at the revival service. We declare that the sanctuary is already ablaze. The altar is ready. We just need your fire, Holy Spirit. Lord, may the testimonies of how you healed and gave breakthrough in Manokwari have a ripple effect and extend outward to neighboring villages, to the coast of West Papua. Worthy are you, Lord, of the praise of this nation. Let your praise burst forth from this nation, God. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Let's pray. Team in the name of Jesus. We wait prayerfully and with expectance for their return with the testimony that Jesus, you are alive and your glory truly there is of no end. Jesus, we love you and in your name we pray, amen. Thank you.
Jesus Christ redeems, forgiven, I'm alive, restored, set free. Your majesty resides inside of me, forever I believe, forever I believe, arrested by your truth and righteousness. Says overwhelm my brokenness, convicted by your spirit, led by your word, your love will never fail, your love will never fail. Cause I know you gave the world your only son, Savior's love, and you took my place, knowing he'd be crucified, and you love people undeserving. So rest by your truth.
Thursday Night Watches this month of January, we encourage you to also log on to our New Philly Facebook page and keep stay updated with all the different live updates that are coming from the field so that you know how to better pray, how to better support.